Clash. No fancy drills, just defeat your opponents.
Thank you.
5 minutes left. You're evenly matched.
You've gained the lead.
Falling behind.
You've gained the lead.
We have the lead, but the match is over. One minute. Hit them hard. It's all or nothing. rise from this loss and fight again. The only bad result is a tie. Don't be discouraged. supremacy. The rule is simple. Defeat your enemy, claim their crest. Gains the lead. You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it! Down. 5 minutes remaining. Three minutes left. One minute. Seconds remaining. A victory well executed. The Red Legion couldn't take your glory.
and neither can your peers. Excellent. control. Capture and defend, Guardians. Captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone C. Captured Zone C. You have advantage. Zone A lost. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. They have the lead, but the match is over. Captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Captured Zone A. Power play. Keep the pressure on. You've gained the lead. Zone A lost. Zone B lost.
Two for one.
Oops.
5 minutes left. Zone C locked. Your enemy has a power play. Zone A captured. Just took the lead. Zone A lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. Zone C captured. Power play. Get those zones back. Your opponents are pulling away. Drag them back. You captured Zone C. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. You're catching up. Close the gap. 3 minutes remaining. Zone C lost. Zone A lost. Zone B lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. You captured Zone A. Opponents are pulling away. Drag them back. Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. You captured Zone B. Only 1 minute left. Got 30 seconds. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Your enemy has defeated you. This This war is for territory. One that you can win. Fight another. Clash. Defeat your enemy. It's all I ask. Down. They just took the lead. You're in the lead. minutes. It's close. We have the lead, but the match isn't over. One minute left. Got 30 seconds. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Defeat comes for us all. Guardians are measured by their ability to come back from defeat. So stand. Fight!
Checking. Oh, let me check right away.
No word from Fenchurch today. You must have found something interesting.
Oh, no. Ready to check?
Did you show the darkness what light can do?
Back from the hunt, I see.
Hey, look alive, hotshot. Watch your back out there, brother.
You just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler. Are you still with us?
Holding orders together with my teeth, if I have to.
The view up here is pretty good too, I guess.
If you like concrete.
admire your work, Guardian. You're an artist.
Supremacy. Take a Guardian's crest and glory is yours. lost, and the battle is still close. The lead. Five minutes. all down. Getting stronger as you fight. I love it! Double down. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent! Triple down! Three minutes remaining. After another. And that's why we have fire teams. Victory well executed. You won today, but respect your opponent. Defeat comes for us all. Thank you. them down. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one.
You're beaten. This time. Flash. Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
getting stronger as you fight. I love it! Minutes. Minutes remaining. One minute. You've got 30 seconds. I could not ask for a better victory. Impressive, Guardian. You have an instinct for battle.
checking.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Oh no.
No word from Fenchurch today. He must have found something interesting.
Guardian. Oh no. Hi again. Anything for you? Switch the routes.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back to Fenchurch.
Oh, let me check right away.
Welcome to the all-new Eververse, Guardian.
Hi again. Sign here.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need? Swift out there, Hunter. Let nothing hold you back. Victory smells nice, Guardian. But the Red Legion's not gone.
No disturbances to report.
Fight hard, Guardian. Doesn't help. Tower's lost good people, Guardians. Help us push back.
Nucris, a dangerous Hive heretic, is up to no good. Nucris has amassed a large force of Hive soldiers and is corrupting the Martian core. Stop him before he completes his ritual.
Do you have any intel on Nucris?
He's Oryx's other son, but was excommunicated.
Are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
Look at this place. It's disgusting.
That's Hive corruption. We can't risk any more of it. So get moving. Translated what Hive Apocrypha can. This Nucris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Thank you. we can stop Nokris.
Starting operation Intrepid on Io. Asher Mir and Ikora Ray standing by. We're sending you into the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the vexed mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low pressure gigs. The Genesis mind.
In the self-organized criticality of the simple neural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Team, there are Taken here. Team? That's fine. We're only inside of a giant planet-transforming pyramid with interdimensional specters and reality-bending robots. What could go wrong?
Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine you'll meet her someday when she returns from her business with the Hive.
Thank you.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Analyzing live data from your team and... Brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? Approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was... conflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. We're in some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The Synthoneural Terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Thank you. to find Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.
Then Operation Stormcoat can begin. A local band of Taken has holed up in a neighboring hydro plant.
They seem rather fond of it. At this rate, I'll have Taken muck in my tea by day's end.
How could they have coordinated this well? The Taken have no leader.
Perhaps you just answered your own question, Ghost.
Hey, team. We've found a Taken blight. It's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They haven't been this aggressive since the Grebnok menaced the system. Since Oryx. Be ready for anything.
The muck cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The blights have to go.
Thank you.
I'm still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind this must be underground.
Thank you.
much worse than I was imagining. Zavala, the Taken leader is down for the count. Surprise of the day, he was Red Legion.
Impossible. Oryx is long dead. There's no one left to take.
Ikora was telling me about a Hive tome called the Book of Sorrows, that Oryx has sisters.
You both dealt with the Taken on Io. I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian. Ashladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Thank you.
it's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Guardian, we have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down. Zol with conventional weapons is too dangerous. We need Rasputin's help. Luckily, he's given us access to the Valkyrie, a powerful javelin that's part of his neural network. But even the Valkyrie will need some additional power to stop Zol. We'll use Rasputin's core to overcharge it.
Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area. Critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
Stabilized. Kind of. But the Valkyrie is ready. All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Done initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The energy readings from the Valkyrie are off the charts.
Let's see what Zool thinks of cutting-edge Bray tech.
So powerful. Be careful.
Operation Caliban online. Guardians, you're here for a top priority extraction. We have multiple fire teams missing.
They went into the Arcology to investigate a heavily guarded hive ritual. We've had zero contact for the last several hours, which is why we need you.
I've never seen the Hive put locks on human doors. What are they doing down there?
Vanguard archives on hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there?
Don't come any closer! I swear, if you try to turn me into one of those damn crystals!
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
I don't understand. That guardian should be right around here. That crystal was full of void light. All channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? Wait, hold on. This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
We can't let the Hive use these to fuel their magic.
Thank you.
Echo 3 here. Unknown fire team, do you copy?
We copy. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians. An idea. Let's find Teiko. Teiko, we're coming to you.
No, don't come down here.
Teiko, listen. We can use the crystals to disrupt the ritual. We can beat this.
Yeah, great idea. But there aren't any powered crystals in here. I take it back. Together, we're gonna end this.
You have another plan?
Nope. Same plan. Give Sloan my regards.
Herself. You did not die in vain.
times. Couldn't have done it without Teiko and the other Guardians. Let's get back to command. Zavala and Sloane need to know about all of this.
Checking now. Check, check, check.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Make it into something useful.
Got it.
Corps' latest report is troubling. I had no idea.
Each new day is a victory.
Send for Rock Jalal. I want a status report. We can change things. I know it.
Indeed.